Introducing the Humless Sentinel solar panel kit. The Humless Sentinel unit comes in three sections: charging, storage and monitoring, discharging and use. The first section is charging. When plugged into an AC source, a green LED lights up. This light stays on until the unit is fully charged, at which time it turns off. You can also use any form of 12 volt DC to charge our unit. For this demonstration, we're using a 20 watt solar panel with two types of connectors: plain bare wires and an aviation connector. These connectors can be plugged into the unit directly. Once plugged in, you will see a red LED light up. This tells you that you are receiving a DC charge. Same principle applies with the DC charge as with the AC charge. Once the unit is fully charged, the red LED will turn off. The Humless Sentinel also allows you to use multiple input charging sources simultaneously. Here you can see an AC charge plus two forms of DC charge. Next, we have the storage and monitoring section. You can determine the charge of your battery by depressing the green button at the top of the unit. This will light up a display of LEDs telling you how much power you have left. The next part of the storage and monitoring section that we're going to look at are the fuses. This unit is divided into two sections, charging and discharging. Each side has a fuse that limits the amperage so as to avoid any form of damage to the unit, your appliances, or your charging inputs. The third and final section of the Humless Sentinel is the discharge and use section. This section is split up into three different sets of outputs. The first we're going to look at are the AC outputs. These are just the same as any 110 to 120 volt plug that you'll find in the United States. To use, simply plug in your device and turn on the switch. The AC power is limited to 1,000 watts continuous with a 2,000 watt peak. Next, we are going to look at the USB outputs. There are four USB outputs on this device. The top two are for smaller output devices, such as LED lights and iPods. The bottom two are for high output devices, such as iPads. The final set of outputs are 12 volt DC outputs. These outputs are the exact same as the ones you would find in a car. In order to use them, you would open the lid and plug in a male 12 volt cigarette adapter. This will give you continuous 12 volt DC power. The Humless Sentinel comes with three detachable cases. These cases contain all the accessories that come with the unit. These accessories include a USB battery charger, a universal USB cell phone charger, and a mini LED flashlight. Also included, an AC charging cable and a shoulder strap. As you can see, the Humless Sentinel is our answer for portable, reliable power. Utilizing advanced lithium technology, we provide a battery in our units that is 2/3 lighter, has 5 times greater recharge life, and is 20 to 30% more efficient than the traditional lead acid counterpart. If you are looking for power that you can use anytime, any place, anywhere, and for anything, then the Humless Sentinel is the right solution for you.